My name is Patty Wong, and I'm the director of the Santa Monica Public Library. I think one of the things that drew me to librarianship specifically is that I've always loved to read. In addition to that, I've loved helping people, troubleshooting, finding the right answer, and making a difference. There were always books in my home, and we always loved exploring and learning new things all of the time. So that was cultivated at a very early age. Southern California is very new to me, being a Northern California kid. And what I do here is really an important part of, I think, community building. More than 1.2 million people come to the library in a year. We have a beautiful main library, which is where I'm sitting right now. But we also have four wonderful branches, each of whom represent a really critical neighborhood within the community. And we offer a wide range of things, more than 2,000 programs a year for all ages. One of the great things I think about downtown is it also brings together the city staff. A lot of our staff sometimes wouldn't actually know each other, but you'll see the same bus drivers on the routes and you wave hello to them, and I'll see all of the DTSM ambassadors. And even if they don't know me by name, that's the lady that works in the library. There's a lot of collaboration that happens through our downtown community. So if people are looking to give back to the community, they should come to the library. We have a wide range of materials to offer. We also have meeting spaces and a lot of different kinds of gatherings for people to enjoy one another's company. We have a great cafe, and so people can get a bite to eat in addition to taking advantage of all the services we offer. And then the Santa Monica History Museum is here too. Online, we have all of our databases are available for people to use, but you can download materials, you can download books, and magazines, and music, and movies, and all kinds of things with just your library card. You should look up smpl.org. We're open 64 hours a week, 7 days a week here at the main library, and 6 days a week at the branches, so we would love to see all of you come.